scripture reading today is found in Luke 24, 13 to 16. Reading out of good old King James. Luke 24, 13 to 16. And behold, two of them went that same day to a village called Emmaus, which was from Jerusalem about 70 furlongs. That's 7 miles. And they talked together of all things which had happened. And it came to pass that while they communed together and reasoned, Jesus himself drew near and went with them. But their eyes were holden that they should not know him. We ask your blessing on these words today.
Amen.